be back for another video. We're going to be doing a full workout, full session today. We're going to get started with shoulder shrugs. Three sets of shoulder shrugs. Let's get into it. That's the first thing we're doing. And then we're gonna do fundraisers as well. Then arm raises. Let's get into it. Okay, and then we'll do more. Let's get back to it. Second set of 30. Dirty again. Third set now. We're gonna do dirty again. So 5 second break. Let's go again. Fundraisers we're doing. We're gonna be doing 3 sets of 25. So let's get into it. it's 25. Yeah, what I'm gonna do is, for the second set, I'm gonna do 10. So 10 plus 10 is 20, right? So 10 each in parts. Do you move on? Third set, let's gonna do fives. So if I put five is 10, do another set of five, and that's it. So that's 20 right there. No, that's 10. So let's get into it. Our last set of fundraisers. So I'm gonna do five this time. Just a dead ten, I'm gonna do five. That'll be 15. Alright, let's get into it. Arm raises. Let's get into it. Now I said 20 instead of 15. Third set. What we're gonna be doing next is bicep curls. These. Three sets of 30. Three sets of 30. So let's get into it now. First set we did dirty. Second set we gonna be dirty, dirty. Let's get into it. Gonna finish the second set. Right now we at 18. So let's get back to it. Set. What we're gonna do is we're gonna do a fives. So we're gonna do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then another 1, 2, 3, 5. This would be 10. So we're gonna do 10 each. Something like we're gonna do it all together. Okay. Now the set we're gonna do five, that's gonna be 15. So let's get into it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 15. 20. My math might be wrong. Yeah, 20. You'll be doing arm curls. You're gonna be doing hammer curls. So, we'll be doing 3 sets of 20. We're gonna do that fast. We're gonna do that shit fast. So, we're doing triceps, you know, hammer curls. Hammer curls, we're doing 20. there. Stop playing. You're gonna do another set. You're gonna do 10. Then we're gonna do another 10. What's gonna make 20? So we're gonna do it in parts. On the second set. So let's get into it. Okay, that's 10. Another set of 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Boom. Another set. We're gonna do 20 again. First set we did 20. So we said we're gonna do 20. And third set we're gonna do 20. Let's get into it. One, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We'll do one more set for 10. It's gonna be 20 again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It's 10. What you gonna do next? What you gonna do next is push-ups. Let's get into it. 2 sets of push-ups. Make sure your form is right. Make sure your form is right. So, let's get into it. If you can't line up, you should line up your own push-ups. Use these. Use these too. Let's get into it. Do this with regular push-ups. Let's get to it. Boom. Now, do 2 5s. What makes that 10? So let's do this. 1, 2. Boom. Another set of five. Get it. That's the workout for today. Be ready for part 2. I'm out. Peace.